Well, here I am back at the roach house. You guys remember this one, right? 20,000 roaches in this house. Anyway, it's been cleaned up a little bit. Looks pretty good, pretty empty. Got one there. Stink bug. Still need to clean up all the dead ones. This kitchen, this was bad. You'll see those capsules right there. It's an Oothesia. That's what the female roach carries around underneath her belly, will attach to her, and it's filled with eggs. Probably about 30 German cockroaches in that Oothesia, and she will deposit it in a drawer, on a shelf, whatever, and then they will soon hatch, you know, and have a whole new population, generation of German cockroaches. This place now has more stink bugs than cockroaches. Yeah, there's like nothing alive, I mean, that I can really say that's alive. Look at that. That's from the fridge. Well, there's no electricity here, so there's no light down there. So I'll take you guys upstairs. Dead roaches. There's an Oothesia. Let me see it.